Good morning students, we are here to complete our GK, this new chapter World of Games. So I hope you all are doing well, you all are taking good care of your health and with the health we should take care of our knowledge also. So come on, let's proceed with the GK. World of Games, some pictures are given in your book, you have to see and identify the pictures. The first picture is they are playing chess. Second is carrom. This one is, you all know, cricket. This is known as snooker. This one is snake and ludo, snake and ladder and ludo. This is basketball. And this one is football. This is table tennis. Okay, so come, let's write down over here. You all write the names of the things. Now one more thing I want to add up to this chapter, that is the knowledge of games. Some games are played inside and some outside. So the games which we are able to play inside the room, those games are known as indoor. And the games which we play outside, that is known as outdoor games. So here, just to point out or try to find out which games are indoor games. The first one, chess, is indoor. Carrom is also indoor. Snooker is an indoor game. And Ludo is also an indoor game. Along with that, table tennis is also an indoor game. It can be played inside a room. Next, cricket, basketball and football are all outdoor games. Other games are also there which are not given here. But in next page also you can see some pictures are given over there, like hockey is there. These things are played outside. Okay. So here we come to complete this chapter. You all right? Next is identify these sports personalities. You have to recognize whose pictures are given over here. Though the names are already given, which player is connected with which one? Number one, I am a chess player. He is connected with Vishwanath. Anand is connected with the chess player. So number one is Vishwanath Anand. Number two, I am a wrestler. I won a silver medal for a country at the London 2012 Olympic Games. Who is that? Wrestler Sushil Kumar. Number two. Number three, we won gold medal for air rifle shooting in Commonwealth Games. That is Abhinav Bindra and Gagan Narang. Number four, I take part in motor racing. No other than Karthikeyan. You see me in the cricket field. Yes, you can see in cricket field. Who is that? MS Dhoni. And we won silver medal in rifles shooting in Commonwealth Games 2010. Is Tejaswini and Lachha. And then I won a silver medal in badminton for our country at the Rio 2016 Olympics. PV Sindhu. Okay. So please write all the names over here in your book properly. Don't make any mistake.